Yeah. When I was a little boy, told me I could rap. Because, you know, I was bad at rapping. But that's all changed. You know, for real. Now, I'm the king of rap. No one can touch me. You ready? T Smoove in the house. It was a duck in the park who got eaten by a shark. Then the shark became a cow. No one really knows how. This song is about a shark cow. I'ma rap about it more now. I'ma rap about it some more now. His name was Gary. Make that Gary Perry. It's a little bit scary. Now his name was Gary Perry. But Gary wasn't so scary. Once he got to know him. Nah, it wasn't so scary at all.
Yo, Dope Baptist laying it down now. Gary owned a store. The store had four donuts, yeet, and assorted pastries. But seriously, Gary was a really lovable guy. Cause Gary always had Nutella by his side. Eating Nutella all day long. That is the end of the shark cow song. Yeet! Yeet! Okay.
You thought the shark song was done, but we still have to rap about Gary's son. Gary's son was almost 14 when Gary's son found his dream. Gary's son wanted to be a rapper, just like me. Hold up. I'm Gary's son.